I've been in Canada since 1928.
Canadians, wherever you are born, however you worship, stand together.
When six peaceful worshippers were murdered at a Quebec mosque, it was horrifying.
Madam Speaker, Islamophobia is a heavy word in today's discourse, but it is heaviest for those who are on the receiving end of it.
How can you categorize 1.6 billion people with such a term?
We need to work at building systemic racism and religious discrimination issues closer to public life.
Because when I started out, there were not a lot of people who looked like me on TV.
So I think it's about time that our newscasts reflect our city.
It's like, okay, whatever. But then they have to realize that, no, this is a problem. And that
you don't know how it is to be a Muslim at the end of the day. So pass the mic on. Pass the mic to a Muslim woman who can talk. And we're more than happy to talk and explain things because we live it. We are Muslim women every single day of our life.
Our ultimate goal is to empower the women around us to empower others.
Madam Speaker, I rise today to recognize an outstanding Canadian.
First, when I spoke, opened the store, I thought, maybe I will open the store and nobody will come.
Would you please welcome Abdi Hussein, Minister of Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship.
I came with a purpose. I wanted to make a difference.
Work harder than you've ever worked before.
Set the standard high and just hope you perform just as well or better.
I wanted to challenge myself artistically by painting over several buildings and having it only fully visible from one point on the Mokhapta mountain.
I pledge to inspire and speak truth with my art.
Check what's in the bag.
Allah!
This is actually art?
Yeah, it's yours.
I just want to take this moment to say that twisting your ankle is white privilege.
So 51, kyun chala raha hai?
What would have happened in my community if I didn't go and help out?
The rhetoric, not just from politicians, from media as well, that really paint my Muslim minority communities as the other, as a community that is to be feared, to be suspected of, you know, something untoward. When in fact, as we know, Canadian Muslims, Quebec Muslims are contributing positively and just want
to... Understand, you're never too big to give back to this community. We built Canada by giving back.
I challenge you to go back to your community and have an impact.
We've helped more than 30 million people in the world.
Struggling to use the voice that God gave to thee to say who you are, because it may bring you shame. So how can you expect your Lord to bring honor to your name?